First of all, go to File and choose Open. Select this image and hit Open. Click Ctrl J to duplicate the layer. Right click and choose Convert to Smart Object. Then go to Filter and choose Camera Raw Filter. Open the Curve tab. Enable Edit Point Curve and modify these points like this. Close this Curve tab, then open the Basic Options. Here take the White Balance tool and click on the gray area. Now increase the clarity to 60. Vibrance 35. Saturation 10. Now click OK and see the final result.